Hi guys, look what I found in a dumpster in the street. So there was a dumpster with construction materials, and often people take the opportunity to put their junk inside. So I took the habit to check for anything interesting, and there was this. It is a very old and sad Korg MS20 sanitizer, but as you can see, it seems quite fun. We have a number of potentiometers and a number of jack plugs. So, obviously it was quite a serious music instrument, not a toy at least. And, well, it is in very sad condition. It is very dusty, very rusty here at the bottom. And also, you can see more rust. Here at the top and here at the back. So I do not know what I will do with this thing. I am not into musical instruments. It seems to be in too sad condition for restoration. So first I will check anyway what it is worth on eBay. But I guess it may end in parts. There is probably quite a lot of hardware to save in it. The potentiometers also, and probably vintage Japanese components. Like these LEDs here seems to be quite odd shape, so maybe they are vintage model of LEDs. I do not know when it is, how old it is. It is, I would guess, you know, it is the 70s. Or early 80s at the last, but not sure. But what I can do now, at least, is try to test this. First, I need to replace this power plug, which is not the correct model, and try to figure out how to use it. I am not sure if I need or not some jack jumper cables. This seems to be all standalone stuff. I guess it can be used without jumper wires, and this is all tuning things you can do. It seems to be quite complicated, in fact. But we have a master volume here with a signal out jack, so I can connect it to an audio amplifier. And probably, yes, we can select the functions with these buttons and try to have it doing something. So I will replace this power plug and I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. The plug is now a regular one. Before I connect it to the mains, I will make sure there is not a dead socket to the earth, because it will be quite bad. Maybe turn the power on. So it seems good. Do we have something, some resistance to the mains? Yes. So far it seems okay. Now let's do it. I turn on my stereo. I select the input on my input selector and I plug the power. Here we are. I have this LED is blinking. And I can hear some white noise out of my stereo. But if I use the remote from the camera or for the stereo, it will not work. So I have no clue at all of what to do now. Ah. It makes some noise in my speakers. Interesting. Let's crank up all the levels. I have a blinking LED here. So maybe I need some jumper cables to connect some stuff here. Let's try this plug instead. Oh, it is doing stuff. No idea if it is normal or not. I have not a clue of what I am doing. Oh! This is a testing. Yes, so maybe in fact it is normal. It makes some such weird noise because it is not a piano, it is a synthesizer. So maybe it is for electronic music with weird noises. Seems we have a delay here somewhere. Decay time, maybe it is this one. No. It is really, really weird, this thing. So I need to find some jack, some jumper cables, I guess. But I haven't got any of them. Because you can probably do a lot of stuff here. And maybe try to get we have a noisy potentiometer here. It is totally expected for something that old, by the way. Wow. So at least it is alive. It is not completely dead. Even if I have no clue of what I am doing. So I guess the next step will be first cleaning it a little bit because it is very, very filthy. And try to get or make a few jumper cables in order to connect stuff here and investigate it a little bit more. We have a signal input here, so it seems you can use this section separately of the other rest of the equipment, maybe to modify some music. It could be quite fun to try. All the keys are working, it seems, and it is making weird ass noises. Oh. Okay, so I guess it will be all for now until I clean it and get the needed jumper cables here. But as it is working, I may not scrap it. In fact, no idea so far. It is probably possible to restore it, but it is a lot of work of disassembly and cleaning. But it is what I love to do anyway, so I will see. For now, bye bye, and thanks for watching.